Hello, YouTube. This is Knives Save Lives. I'm here today to do a review on tactical toilet paper. This, it's been a long time coming, this review. You know, there's all kinds of toilet paper out there. And some of it's just really, just not made for the job. You know, it just doesn't work right. There's a few things that I'd like to go over with on this roll of tactical TP. It's got some pros and some cons to it. One of the cons, I'll start out with the bad things, bad parts. And one of the things is that if you notice around the tube, there's a lack of jimping. And I mean, it probably only costs like, you know, a penny to make this cardboard tube in here. And I mean, how much work could it have been to add some jimping around the edge there? You know, so it'll give you a little bit better purchase when you're going to unravel it. You know, you stick it in your fingers, you know, turn it, go to pull it. A little jimping would be nice. Maybe some thumb studs would have been nice in there. You know, a thumb stud so you could, you know, kind of turn it around and stuff. I mean, comparing it to this M-Tech, you know, this, I mean, this is a good knife, very good knife, I would say. You know, but they're relatively affordable. You know, this knife probably costs about 10 bucks, you know, 15 bucks at the most, but it's got thumb studs and it has jimping on this, liner lock of it, you know. So, you know, aside from that, I'm going to have to say that this teepee is rough and tough, and it don't take shit off anybody. So, you know, there's something that you might take into consideration. Some of the, you know, some of the pros on this, I'd say, is, you know, it's camouflage, so, you know, wherever you go or wherever you've been, you know, this, you know, this will not give away your position. I mean, if you're like a sniper and you're out in the woods and you don't want to wear Depends, you know, or whatever, you know, you got a good spot, you can get some good shots off from, you know, this is the way to go. You know, you just wipe your ass with some of this and, you know, nobody can tell that you've been there. I mean, if, you know, aside from the smell, maybe, I don't know. Somebody might notice that, but then again, you know, there's wild animals and stuff out in the woods, so, you know, they might just think that it was an animal that left that stench there. But anyway, yeah, it's camouflage. That's good, you know. Leave no sign that you were there. A couple other good things about this is that it doesn't matter if you squeeze it or whatever. This is some heavy-duty stuff, you know. You could take this and you could stick it in the glove box of your truck. You could put it in your bug out bag. You could attach this to a lanyard and hang it from your vest. You know, there's a lot of things you could do. You could hang it from your belt. You know, put a little bit of Paragord through this and you've got your own portable teepee dispenser right there on your belt. I mean, that's awesome. I mean, there's a million and one uses for this stuff. You could use this stuff to wipe off the lens on your scope, and then you could use it for your butt. You know, I mean, just anything. You could use it to wipe down your knives. Maybe you got your knife all bloody. You know, maybe it's full of blood and guts and stuff. Who knows? You could wipe your knife off with it. You could blow your nose on it. You could wipe your butt with it, obviously. I mean, that's kind of normal for toilet paper, but this is just got to be the best that's out there. I mean, like I said, aside from the downfalls of the lack of jimping and then the thumb studs, you know, you could put this, like I said, in your bug out bag, in the glove box of your truck, attach it with a lanyard to your belt. I mean, there's a million ways that you could carry this. You could even wrap some of it around a card, and then you could put it in your wallet. And then you could have TP for, like, on the go, just in case you, You know, if you're trying to be a minimalist, you know, you like small things and staying lightweight, you know. I mean, that coupled with, the Spyderco Native, you know, this weighs 2.6 ounces, very light knife. You know, that in addition to, you know, a card wrapped in teepee, you know, might be good, you know, a good start for your bug out bag. You could use this for fire starter. You could, take off a couple pieces of it, strike your ferrocerium rod on it, and have yourself a campfire. It could save your life. Never know, this could save your life. Or, you know, if you say maybe you got a really bad wound or something, you cut yourself real bad, or you fell down and broke your leg and the bone's sticking out, or just whatever, you could use this to tie around your wound in order to put pressure on the wound, you know, to stop the bleeding. You could use it for a tourniquet. You know, there's just a million and one uses. I really have to recommend this tactical toilet paper. It's just absolutely phenomenal. I mean, when I go out in the woods and I'm going on a bivouac, or if I'm in another country and I'm, you know, doing guerrilla warfare or whatever, you know, her warfare against guerrilla warfare, whatever you want to call it, I always take tactical toilet paper, because you never know when you're going to be in the shit. So this will help you get out of the shit. So, I don't know. Let me know what you think. If you ever had any tactical toilet paper and you ever tried using any of it, it's actually nice and soft, but even if you squish it, it still kind of retains its shape. You can see it. I mean, it's got a heavy-duty tube. If you look at that tube is like, let's get something to measure it with thickness-wise. You know, that's about an eighth of an inch thick of a cardboard tube. I mean, it doesn't really get any more hardcore than that. And I just think for your money, you really couldn't go wrong. There's a lot of options out there. There's, you know, there's Downy and there's Charmin and, you know, there's Angel Soft and stuff. But I mean, what helps you to go undetected in the woods? I mean, using white paper, you know, they're going to know where you've been. You know, that's one of the downsides too, is that the underside of this is kind of white. But if you use that side to wipe with, then, you know, it'll just turn brown and blend in with your surroundings and whatnot. Although, you know, you notice it has like kind of like the forest camouflage pattern. Might be nice to see this in like see some of this offered in like a desert camouflage, or like a digicam type of camouflage. That would be great too, you know, depending on the environment. And actually, you know, if it's winter like it is here now, you might even be better off with some white tactical teepee. And that stuff, you know, I mean, it's pretty good. You know, it'll blend right in with the snow. Nobody will see it. So, anyway, that's what I just figured I'd do a little show on and let you all see some tactical teepee. And if you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. Thanks for watching.